welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to vlog. I just wanted to catch you guys up on what's been going on lately. We finally announced the gender of our baby. If you missed that video, I hope you watch it. It's really fun because I did the like old folks tale of predicting the baby and it came out to be close. So I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys watched it already. I won't ruin it for you if you want to watch that video, but I'm sure the majority of people are just like, just tell me what you're having. So we're having a baby boy, a little brother for Benji. Yes, are we having a little brother for you? Yay! You are so cute. You are so precious. Yes, you are, Punky. Can we see your teeth? Look. Wow! You have four and you have a fifth one coming up, huh? Say hi, guys! Say hi, I miss you! Yeah, we're gonna go to Target. I want him to match Benji since he's wearing like a green. He's also wearing a really cute Yoda sweater.
Yeah, Bunkin!
So I just wore green and this jacket, and then I bought a jacket a long time ago for Benji from Carter's, and it's a really comfortable material. It's like really stretchy and soft, which is great, because I feel like most jean jackets are really rough on baby skin and they're not very comfortable, but this one is. And I bought it in like a super bigger size. I bought it when he was like maybe 6 months, and I got it a 12 month one, and it fits him great. So he's been wearing it just like over like sweaters and stuff like that. Right now it's not that nice outside, but it's doable. So let's get going. Are you ready? So I got all my stuff ready. I even did my hair and makeup. Oh, by the way, I'm gonna go do my hair today, which I desperately need. As you could tell where I had the highlights at the bottom and it looks so uneven, but the main reason why I'm getting my hair done is because I have so many grays. I don't know if you could tell right here. Oh, you could tell right here, but it's like pretty bad. And I also gave myself lash extensions through Lashify. So once I get the hang of it and I could do it easily and know more about it, I'll talk to you guys more about it. But I asked you guys on Instagram, like if there was a technician like around where I live that I can go to, and a lot of you guys were like suggesting that instead of doing that, because it is a lot of maintenance and I can't be lying on my back for so long, that I should try Lashify. So I wouldn't have heard about it if it wasn't for you guys. So thank you for like all those comments, because I thought it was just like a lash serum. Like I thought it was a brand that just makes your lashes grow, and I'm like, listen, I've tried everything to make my lashes grow. They grow, but they grow straight down, and I wanted some curls. So I put these on yesterday, woke up this morning, they still look great. We'll see how they last through the week, because it can last for up to 7 days. So I'm excited. So let's get going, Pumpkin. I gotta put on his shoes, and then we're gonna go to Target first. I'm gonna pick up some Starbucks, and then I'm gonna go drop it off at Sandy. She just had her baby, my prima. I'm so excited, her baby's so cute. So I'm gonna bring her some coffee, and she wanted me to drop off a sling that I use when Benji was a newborn. You can only order these online. I don't think I've seen them anywhere like in retail. So I'm gonna bring her the one that I had for Benji to see if like that's the correct size that she should order, because I think they run a little bit small. So I'm gonna bring it by and see if it fits little Lucas.
A cutie. He's so cute. Are you having a good time picking out some of your diapers? What are you looking at over there? Oh, he's my little baby Yoda. I love his shoes. These are like my favorite ones ever. They're so cute.
Going into my hair appointment now, and I'm so excited to get rid of all these grays, and I think I'm gonna go shorter. Ooh, Benji's always pulling on my hair and it's hard to keep it down anyway. So I was like, you know what? Let me just chop some of it off. Even though this is, I think, the longest it's been, but we'll see.
Hi! Hello, who's that cutie?
He's looking outside. So welcome back. So I got my hair cut. It is, I want to say 2 days later. Yesterday I was not feeling good. I had a lot of round ligament pain due to like stretching, and I even almost went to the hospital. And I think it's because I was dehydrated, but we are back. Today's a better day, and my pumpkin is being so cute today. I have to insert some footage of him saying ginger, because I'm pretty sure. Oh, you okay? Oh, are you spitting up? You okay? You okay, mister? Oh, you don't know, cause you're about to spit up. Earlier today, Benji was playing with Ginger with the dogs, and it's so cute because he thinks that they're chasing him. So they'll come around, I swear they're not even like intentionally chasing him or anything. No, don't eat the hair. Don't eat the hair, Zilly. And he thinks they're chasing him, so he like runs to me, and it's the cutest thing ever. He like loves it.
Yeah, you're so fresh.
And I always say, Ginger, come here. So then as she comes, he like runs to me because he's like excited that he's like chasing her.
Are you silly? Are you being silly?
Oh, you are so cute, baby. So I think he said Ginger. I'm pretty sure he was calling her. Right, baby? Because they like to sit on top of the stairs, the both dogs. And then I think he was calling them. I'm not even kidding. Oh, let me show you guys a package that came in. I didn't even tell you guys about my hair. So it's like super short.
What happened to my hair?
I asked for 2 inches off. That's not 2 inches. It's like 10. I'm like, I always have my hair up anyway. You guys know my experiences with hair salons are not the best. I literally asked for 2 inches. And she's like, yeah, of course. I'm like, up to here, like right under my boob. I was like, right there, like not too much off. I think it's like more like 8 inches, but you know, who knows. So we got this huge box that came in. Let me show you. We got this huge box that came in, right, Ginger? It's pretty big. And inside were 3 boxes. So this is what it says. I'm just trying to read it here. It says, you've got mail. You're about to discover tons of great home goods finds to help you escape, recharge, and restore right at home. So let's go ahead and open these. I'm so excited. Yeah. He's so cute, man. You're so precious. What's inside of these? Should we look?
Yeah. Oh my God, those big eyelashes. Those big eyelashes. Look at that cute baby.
He's like trying to balance. I got you. We have my cute helper here. So let's see what's inside, pumpkin. So in here, this box smells amazing. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. What is this? I don't know, but it smells amazing. Oh no, this all spilled in there. So this is a candle. Put it right here. I hope I didn't get the rest of the stuff. This right here, it says, mom's perfect night's sleep. Ooh, midnight lavender body lotion. We have like a little sleeping mask. Whatever spilled in here smells really good. Oh, this is, it was like a bath thing. But it came in this really cute wooden tray. So we'll just put that to the side. Oh, it didn't get on anything else. Thank goodness.
Thank goodness. It didn't get on anything else. Come here. Come here, cutie. Oh, I love you.
Pretty soon you're gonna be walking and mama's gonna cry because she's gonna be like, no, my little baby's growing so fast. Yeah. I don't want you to walk yet. I want you to stay a little baby for a really long time. We can pause time and you can be a little baby. What else did we get? Oh, we got some chanclas. These are cute too. Some slippers. We have, make sure you don't get soap on you, baby. Then we have a loofah. Ooh, a body sponge. It got on that. It smelled good. Ooh. This is a double spa pillow. So like for the bathtub. And I don't know how I'm gonna get that soap out because it looks like it did get on other things. This is cute. This is really cute for the bathroom. We have this for the bathroom. Cute little decor piece. Oh my God, that would look so cute together. I just gotta clean that up. We have, I wanna say, what kind of towel is this? I don't know, but this is a really cute beach towel. There's another soap in there. Oh, baby.
Beautiful pumpkin. Beautiful.
Can you sit down right here next to mama? There's a box down here, which I'm scared to open. I feel like I need a bag because of whatever just spilled. We'll finish that for right now, but that's really cute. I like what's in there. My favorite thing so far, I think, is like the plant, the candles, and then this towel. I think it's really cute. Next up, this one. All right, this one says restore. This is really pretty. Look at this lamp. It is so pretty. I like it. You like it too? You do? We have this picture frame. We have some silicone wine glasses. We have relax and unwind jigsaw puzzle. Ooh, this one's really pretty. 1,000 pieces of jigsaw. It's like a really pretty like paradise jigsaw puzzle. We have a hydro flask. An ultrasonic diffuser. I feel like I use these and then I forget that I have them and then I use them again. I do like diffusers. It definitely helps set the mood, whether you want to relax or anything. Oh, this is cute. And this is my favorite color. Oh, we got a nice little throw blanket. This one is cute. Do you like it, Benji? Oh, I like this too. My favorite color is pink, but look how cute this is. This is like a whole theme. I love how they have everything set up. The lamp and the throw are my favorite. This is really pretty too. So I've been working with Home Goods for 2 years now. This is the second year, and we signed a year contract, which makes me so excited because this is my dream. Like, I'm literally living my dream job. I get to decorate like different areas in my house with items from Home Goods, and I'm always there anyway. I literally go like twice a week, once a week, even with Benji now that he's older, and I feel like it's easier to get out of the house with him. And I'm always there. There's always something different, and I get so inspired and I get so excited. So when I got the news that I could work with them again, I cried. And I was like, Ricardo, I'm working with them again this year. Like, I think it's the biggest compliment when a brand wants to work with you again. So they reached out last year and I worked with them throughout the year. And then my manager sent me an email saying that they wanted to work with me again. And I was like, what? Like, that's the biggest compliment. If Home Goods thinks you're doing a good job decorating and like using their product, then I feel like that's such an awesome compliment. We have one more bag. Where are you going, silly? Where are you going, silly? Look at that pumpkin. We have one more box. This one is Hideout. Oh no, this one is labeled Recharge. What's in here? Are you gonna open it? Let's open it. Okay, so first we have a tie-dye kit, which is the latest thing for the youngins. Are you guys into tie-dye? I wonder, because I'm into like certain things that are tie-dye, and it came back definitely because I remember doing that as a kid. You know, what's old is new and what's new is old. Oh, these are cute. Yes. We have warm LED lights, and it's like a backdrop. I wonder if these are outdoors or just indoor ones. And these are great for pictures. You guys know how much I love to decorate for parties. This setup behind me, actually, I don't know if you can tell, but there's like balloons and there's like this table right here is for Mother's Day. And I love to decorate for parties, and this can definitely come in handy. Then I have another jigsaw puzzle, but this one you can actually color yourself. That is so neat. I like that. Here, I'll show you guys what it looks like. You can color this one yourself. We have this sign. Your pumpkin. You can't be eating the box. We have an LED sign, which I think is going to come in handy and super cute for pictures. Yes, for the pumpkins. We have, oh, this picture frame matches the other one. That one's cute. We have a tie-dye pillow, and this one is outdoors. You can tell just by the way that it feels. And what's in here? Okay, we have a little sign. For a second, I thought it was flicking me off. Doesn't it look like it? It's a peace sign. Yeah. We got some cool stuff in there. These are really cute. I like those. I really like the lights too. I have like all these activities that they included in there too. That lamp is so cute. I'm excited. Say thank you, Home Goods. Thank you for working with my mommy. Yeah, this is why I don't mind that I have short hair, because it's always up anyway. Because as you can tell, Benji pulls it a lot. And it hurt way more when I had longer hair. I don't know why it hurt more. I think because maybe the bottom was like more dead. That's why I wanted to trim. The bottom was getting really, really dry. So it would tangle up. And then when he would pull on it, he was like trying to put his fingers through, and it would like pull my hair 10 times more. So now when he pulls it, it doesn't like hurt as much. It'll grow back. We never have positive experiences with salons, do we, Benji? I was waiting for my girl, Isabella, to start doing hair again. She just had her baby, and she started to take clients in, and I was actually gonna go to her and have her cut my hair, but then I was like, I need it cut now. I had to reach out to her like and ask her when she's available, and I was like, I'm just gonna go get it done, but that's what I get. That's what mom gets for rushing it, huh? So, and I also wanted to give you guys an update on my lashes. So I actually took some off purposely, and it was quite easy to take off, but it wasn't too easy to the point where they would just fall off after 3 days, because I wanted to add some more like at the end. I wanted to add longer ones, because in the beginning when I first put them on, I really wanted them to be more natural, just so that I could see what it looks like without makeup on, since I don't wear makeup most of the time, and then what it would look like if I added more so that it could actually give it a more dramatic look. So I really like them, I enjoy them. And so I went ahead and I placed an order for more because I want like dramatic lashes so I can do my makeup like on a daily basis. And just like a little bit of concealer, eyebrows, and then a lipstick. Cause right now you could tell like half of it is falling off my face already just from playing with Benji.
Yeah.
Oh, you're standing? So that is all for today's video. I'm gonna play with my baby and get dinner started. Mwah. And I'll talk to you guys next time. Say muchos besos.
He doesn't want to. I'll see you guys later.